I already know what I have to do. I know your ethos of document and not document not create. So I know what I have to do, but I just
You're not there yet.
I just need that last push.
You know. You're here because you know I'm right.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
I can say like maybe tonight's the night where I'm like, just do it. Fuck them.
Yeah.
But the truth is, even if you feel the high for me, on like, so if I miraculously came up with an amazing thing to say to you right now, the truth is next Thursday happens and I'm not here.
That's true.
What I would say is, the fact that you even know I'm right, so you have to understand, the reason people leave negative comments on me or they don't like me, some people here didn't like me at first, is because I'm not letting you get away with your bullshit. Yeah. I'm getting to the point of it. And the people that don't like me are the ones that want to pay other people or want other people that show them Lamborghinis or watches. They want to trick them into feeling good. There's only work. There's only not caring about everybody else. You know what to do. You grew up in a way, environment, parents, DNA, that hasn't let you get there yet. But the fact that you're even here, and you basically said what you have to do to me. I didn't say anything.
No, I know, yeah.
It's just a matter of time now. Yeah. What you need to do is keep pressure on it. The reason I never change my tune is the reason I'm getting so many people to do things is because I don't waver. It's constant offense. I'm gonna pound you every day, multiple times a day, with the same fucking thing, it never changes. It's the same thing. Luckily for me, there's new platforms, so it feels like I'm saying something new, because shit's changing, but it's the same thing. It's the same thing, and you'll just eventually get there. What you need to do is you need to keep paying attention to people like me or others that sound like me, so that it becomes your norm. It becomes your oxygen. There is no other voices, and eventually, just like when you jumped off a diving board to a pool, just like when you kiss somebody for the first time, just like anything else you ever did in life, eventually you get there and you do it and you never look back.
Okay.
You understand?
Yeah, of course,
so the key is to suffocate yourself into pressuring yourself to have no other options.
Okay.
The reason I'm worth listening to is because I'll do that for you and then you don't need me anymore.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
I don't need to sell you anything.
No.
Can you just want you to stay around.
I just want one favor for you. Can you just scream in my face, just fucking do it?
I don't even want to do that.
Please, I'll tell you why. Just do it.
I'll tell you why. I don't want to because I don't feel it's right. You know why?
Why not?
Because it's tactical.
But it's just a mental thing, I think.
You want me to fix the sink? I want you to fix your well.
Damn.
You understand?
Yeah.
You just want me to fix your sink right now.
Yeah.
I don't want to do that. You already know the answer. My screaming in your face will be a fun moment.
Yeah.
It'll be cool to think back to. It's not what you need right now. What you need is constant pressure on any voice that's penetrating you that isn't allowing you to make that jump. Whether that's your mom or older brother or your aunt or your best friend or your girlfriend or your boyfriend. I don't know who the fuck that is, but you need to eliminate it.
Okay.
You don't have to cut them out like that other, like you don't have to cut, like, when I say cut friendship out, I mean, I have friends that I don't listen to a fucking word they say. They're my friends, but I don't take their words as my gospel. You know what to do, I heard you. That's why I'm not gonna give it to you. I heard you, I know you're ready.
Yeah.
It's just, you know what you are? Just a matter of time.